tough one. And then, of course, against Northwest Missouri last game of the year, we had an opportunity to run the 1 yard line.
We'll be right back.